Welcome back, guys, for playthrough of Elden Ring. Okay, so last we ended, we were at the capital city, I think, and I decided to back out of there. It was a beautiful place. I can't wait to explore that, but I don't think we're gonna get very far because I will probably get my butt handed to me. So it didn't really seem like a logical thing to do or a logical next step, as it were. In any case, let's go and do some other stuff, shall we? One thing that I wanted to do, we spent some time in Raya Lucaria at the academy there, and there's a boss there that I got to that was just like too strong. I couldn't deal with it. I'm gonna see if maybe we can give it another shot. Where is it? It's up here, I think. But also, I want to go to the temple quarter because there's that dragon there, and after we beat the flying dragon Aghyl, I feel like I might have a decent chance of taking on this other dragon. Wherever the hell it is. Wait, did I go? Oh, this looked... Wow, this looked just like... Yeah, there's that nasty thing. It looked just like the Aghyl Lake, coincidentally enough. Okay, yeah, so those big, nasty creatures that look like they're made of tentacles and death. Screw that. That's the dragon ahead of me, I believe. So I think... Yeah, we'll deal with that. These guys look like they drop vitality or faith point things, right? No. You know what? Let's check real quick because I don't actually know what they do. They look pretty standard and they're all the same. They're blue, so it's standard reason there, what I'm thinking of. Probably gonna regret destroying these things. Yeah, I imagine they bring back faith stuff. But anyway, okay, let's deal. It took us a long time to beat that first dragon, and this one seems like he's probably gonna be even more powerful. I just wanna see how it goes. I don't know if we're gonna be able to make it with this thing, but... Okay, we're doing some damage, that's good. I don't know what his moveset's gonna be like. Oh god! Blue flames. Okay. Dude, he is cool! Whoa! And he shoots crystals, so that's also bad news for me. Alright. Yeah, so this guy's no joke. But his health pool seems to be somewhere along the line of what Aghyl's was. But he shoots projectiles in addition to flames. Yeah, that is really annoying. I need to avoid those projectiles. Just play it like Aghyl. We need to run. Yeah, so we're about a fifth, maybe sixth. Whoa, that was close. Oh, he's blasting the flames through the rock. Crap, he knows where I am. Okay, that's not gonna work. This rock is definitely gonna help us avoid those projectiles, but... Get over, get over, get over. Alright. We're about a... maybe around a third of damage? So I'm gonna keep an eye on him. That is really freaking cool. It's like a crystal fire. It's not, I mean, I'm sure it's hot, but I don't know. That's just really freaking cool. That's a really nice shine to it. I gotta wait until he's a little bit more unsuspecting. Looks like he's looking for me. He knows exactly where I am. Okay. Oh, shoot, I'm dead. Akiel didn't do that as much. Like, he didn't turn to blast his fire at me, which made it so I could run through his attack and get underneath him and start striking him. I don't think he... This one is a little bit... He aims more at me. I don't remember Akiel doing that. I don't think I have a lot of stuff to pick up from here, but let's grab that real quick. And then try again. Yeah, it's around the corner there. Give him a wide berth. Yeah, dude is just sleeping it off. That was a similar Agheel attack. I gotta wait for my stamina to come back. Go right at him. He's gonna shoot a projectile. Nope. Okay. Oh, he just like completely wrecked all them. His flames went out pretty quickly. Oh god. So the battle went down. Keep my distance. He's so cool. The blue flames are so rad. Yeah, the flames go out really quick. That's nice. That was lucky. So I can chase him down, unless he... Yeah, it's not good. Whoa. If he goes fire, we're in trouble. Damn. Projectile. Fire. His attack similar enough to Agheel make him easier to deal with. Keep a safe distance from the flames. Out of his range. I angle. He's gonna flame me. Get behind him. Go through him. That's a different attack. I got lucky that this structure was here. Yeah, he's a little pissed off. I need him to get away from that. Where is his head at? Oh, there he is. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Sweet. I just got one for some reason. He killed something that gave that to me. As long as he's up there, he's got advantage. Or at an angle, anyway. Oh, Jesus, Lord. Yeah, that angle's killing me. Gotta get him to make his way to another direction. Sucked. Ah, just a couple hits away, but he could still beat me. Wait, what the hell? What the hell happened? Oh, he somehow got, he better not have gotten his health back doing that. Somehow his health, like, got so close. Yeah, he's toast. If I don't get cocky about it, we'll beat him right here. Gotcha. Way faster than the last one. All that practice really helped. A new draconic power is available. The Cathedral of Dragon Commune. Nice. I only died once against him, too. Okay, so that was one down. Now, above me, I think, is the Academy of Rai Lucaria, one of the most beautiful structures I've ever seen in a video game. And inside it is that, like, dragonfire wolf thing. And I just don't know. What do we have here? This is another one. Oh, it's a stone key thing. I just don't know if I'm strong enough to beat him yet. If it lets me, if I have, do I have one? Yeah. Okay. What is this place? Academy Crystal Cave. Okay. Did we beat that dragon pretty quickly? I made that shit look easy, son. But it wasn't. Also, any part of the academy is really difficult, and I don't know if I'm even supposed to be this far at, like, into it. And I know that there are other things that I could do, but, like, I'm stubborn. I really want to go at this thing. Oh, I can level up big time. All right, I need a few things. Okay, intelligence is something I need to spend some time with as well at some point, but for now, let's see what we're dealing with in here. I don't know what enemies are here. So far, just a rat. I'm sure it's not going to be that easy. Oh god. Is in here. Mage group ahead. Thank you for that. Ambush. Yeah, I see him. But you are. Oh, it is a mage. Oh, it's a sworded one, I think. Okay. Crystal heads. Ah, another one. Let's do a... What does it say about the message here? Didn't expect bloodstain in short seek skill. Okay. I lost him. Where'd he go? There's one. Okay, back up. Oh shit, I'm not backed up. I'm deep in the thick of it. Just look around, grab whatever you can. Don't be rash. Try to see if there are any other enemies nearby. Oh shit, yeah, there are. Is it just him though? Grab that item. Confused. Where is he? He was up there, I think. Okay. Here, something incredible ahead. I have a feeling it's probably not incredible. Fire ahead. What did you do? Oh, he had one shot. I don't see any enemies. No decoy. That's good. Okay, I think we're okay. Good. Precious item. Time for rolling. Jesus. It scared me. I don't know why that scared me, but it did. Okay, so we opened the door here, this pathway, with the stone sword key, and then we got another one. And I believe we've cleared out this area. I'm getting kind of okay at this. Don't give up. Door ahead, but... Wait, what? How many runes did I get from all that? Not much, but it's something. What does it say? First off, left, then try rolling. Him. So this dude. Okay, let's not do that again. So this guy blocks the freaking path. That is a remarkable power. Oh, he doesn't... Okay, he doesn't flinch that way. Wish I had something that had a little more kick. Chilling. Stuck behind that door. I love it so much when I can defeat enemies because they're too big to get through the doorway. Jesus Christ. Just need him to expose himself a little bit. Big glintstone explosion that he's got here. Jesus. Oh, shit. Okay, well. Headshot. There we go. That's how you can stagger. Headshots. Nice. Hidden path ahead. Here. Okay. There's a chest. I will take that. Wait. Okay, he was just dive rolling. Rune arc. Oh, there's the boss. Shit. I was going to say, the guy that I just fought was definitely not the final boss. Man, I wish this game was a little bit kinder, and that it would give me the ability to save it like right before we go into battle. Crystal staff. Okay. Now, if that guy was a tough one, we're not going to have any sort of reprieve here. And it's going to be tough to come through this and beat this thing. Time for critical hit. Let there be bugs, so to speak. Be wary of weak foe. Weak foe ahead. Damn. All right, well, we've got three of these. I don't think he's going to be a weak foe, but... Oh, shit. Castilian spear. That's not entirely weak. I didn't even get a chance to strike. I didn't even have time to form a strategy. Shit. That sucked. All right, let's see. Everything's full here. I'm gonna go, let's go ahead and allocate those to, no, I shouldn't. All right, I'm just gonna run through. And see if I can get there really quickly. Shit. Oh, shit. Okay. So that thing is a ranged attack. It's not just an explosion around him. Well, I lost all those. Okay. Now it doesn't matter. How many arrows and stuff do I have? I have a lot, so I'm fine. I know what I'm dealing with now, though. You dodged me? Filthy little bastard. Weak foe. I wasn't expecting two, though. Ranged attacks. Alright. We've got arrows. I have to clear them out. That's stupid on my part. I only just learned that you can fire. Damn it. Without having to aim. Shit. Dude. Shit. Oh, how did he kill me so fast? I thought I had plenty of health. Well, that sucked. Whatever. I just don't want to... It takes too long shooting the arrows. I just thought maybe I could sort them down, but it didn't work. I'm going to go and assassinate them. I think that's going to be my approach this time, and then see if I can get to that freaking crystal boss. Damn it. Boss. Damn it. Wish we had some sort of night vision type of thing here. Move out of your freaking dive animation. What do you drop? Sorcerer's manchets? Yeah, I don't even know if those are even useful. Sneak through this now. So much for sneaking. Damn it, now I gotta take down this big guy. through there, can I? There's no way. Yeah. Hit the weapon, does that hurt him? Oh god, it's right, he can shoot through the door. Come on, guy. Oh boy. Jesus, that's powerful. Dude, dive, you moron. God damn it. Shit. Wasting all this health now. It's like he's made of stone, this guy. Okay, and then we had one more guy. Top right. Okay. Now, they were saying weak foe ahead. I know that's not true. Or at least if it is a weak foe, it's still stronger than me. I want to make some progress this time, and if I don't, then I'm probably going to leave. No. Is it not doing any damage? So one is doing spin shots. Oh, I can't beat this. I don't know how to beat that. It must be like a flame or something. That's great. Okay. No, I can't beat that. Look at that, that health. Unless there's like something else here. Crystalline spear. There has to be some sort of weapon that beats them. Actually, let's try. I don't know if fire will work. It does. Gotcha. That did a lot more damage, and it stunned them. Okay. Okay. Crystal. All right. I knew there had to be something going on with it. Okay, so there we go. That's the answer. Fire. Fire is typically the answer. All right, let's beat these guys again. Yeah, I need more arrows. I wonder if I should go buy some real quick and then come back here. All right, let's take a look. I need to buy it. Well, I'm broke as I can't buy shit. Where am I? Academy Crystal Cave. Let's go see if I can. What? Okay, so fire is the answer against the crystal creatures. Good to know. I wonder if I can run past these fools. I might be able to if I assassinate a couple. There's barely any light, so we'll just have to sneak through very carefully. Those three there, that one. And then that one there. Or is it? Yeah, it looks like it's two of the of them. Okay. Didn't even drop anything this time. And then there was one other one. And he... I think he's right here. Yeah. I don't know how I can get past him. It's almost not even worth it trying anyway. I need to get the ability to craft arrows as well. Ah, crap. Steel wire torch, 1.53. I wonder. You think? I guess we'll find out. Thank you. Nope, that was not as easy as I thought it was going to be. Okay. Might be the type of... Fire did damage, why? I don't get how it did damage to him. Oh boy. That did something. God damn it. Okay. I want to know. Damn. What's the blue thing? Is it a dragonfly? Oh, it's the arrow. Didn't do anything. I thought fire did a lot more damage than what I was doing, so I'm not sure what's going on. So one's a dancer and a shooter, and the other one is four jabs and sometimes a final. One, two, three. Okay, so threes, fours, two, three, and a final. Ah, I didn't do anything. As long as they don't shoot projectiles, I need to learn a little bit more about what they're... Oh, God. I don't know. I thought I had something with the fire, but apparently that is not the case at all. Give me a little bit of reach. Ah. Okay, that's the trick right there. Get out of there. Uh-oh. Ah, okay. But we got one. All right, all right. So this halberd thing has some reach, and that's how we shattered their crystal. Maybe my weapon just wasn't heavy enough. That's got to be what it was. Okay, we figured it out. Not fire. Somehow fire did something at some point, and I don't know how, but all right, now we got this. Okay, so we're gonna go halberd there, swap out this. I am curious about how Morningstar does. I'm not a big mace guy, but I want to see if this thing kicks butt, because it might. Let's see, how do you fare? Not much. Not what I wanted anyway. Okay. All right, I'm ready for this. We could beat those crystal punks. And the little cheese getting them hooked on the corner of the stairs in that little pillar in front of it. That's how we do it.
That's how we do it, son. That's how we do.
Okay, so. The other one heard that. Other ones may have heard that too. Oh, endurance is down. And I'm screwed. Let's find out how they deal with the Allbirds situation. Nope, not much. That was dumb. Sorcerer Man Chat seems to be the same thing we get every time. All right, we're gonna get there now. Just don't want to waste my time with him. Now we're running out of arrows though, so this isn't gonna be same thing over and over again. Bolts 40. Wait, this one's 46. 11, and then we have great arrows. I don't know what those do. Kill them as we walk. Oh, shit. Maybe. God damn it. I wasted too much health in the beginning and I don't have arrows. God damn it. All right, I have to leave and buy arrows. That's the only thing. I'm broke. Damn. Every corner around this, I'm screwed. But by the time I figured out how to beat those things, my strategy's been ruined. Can I get the hell out of here from here? Does it let me teleport from this spot? Pastime leave? No, wrong kind of leave. God damn it. I'm not a huge fan of the hold this button and press this button to do things. Okay. I do wonder, because I am why did it just do that? I didn't even hit the button to roll. Why is he rolling so slowly? He has an affliction. Where do I see that, though? I don't understand. He's very sluggish. What is that? Oh, the halberd's got to be too heavy. Right? How do I tell? Level, runes, vigor, mind, strength, faith, poise, memory slot, stamina, equip load 41 of 48. Yeah. Equip load. We're going to go light on everything and see if that helps. 38. Okay, does it feel better? Yeah, it does. So this thing is heavy as hell. Wait, well, no, it's 8 pounds. What's the weight on this one? Even show? No, it doesn't have a weight, so I guess that's why you can carry 100. Flamecrest wooden shield. Damage negation 100. Gonna require that. Oh, the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle shell. Very cool. I didn't even know I had that. Weathered straight sword. Claymore might be a good way, but that halberd was doing some damage. I want to see what this looks like, but we're way off. I think I need, 40 strength. It'll be a while before I can use that. This could be good too. Sacrificial axe. It might have been it. We just needed something heavier this whole time. Gotcha. Okay, we'll try that. I'm not really a shieldy. We'll try it, seeing that if that works, just to get us through this. Oh, that was damage negation. It didn't necessarily... You bitch. Didn't necessarily mean it was going to be magic, though. How many bolts do I have? Why did it not... Did I not equip it? Oh, I must have swapped it out. That's why. Okay. I wonder, how does that change how I control things? That at all. Let's go ahead and swap that. No, I'm just gonna unequip it. I don't like it there. It's a weird feeling having it there. All right, let's see if we can get through this now. Doesn't do anything. All right, F it. I have to leave. I have to get arrows. It's the only way to get through this quickly. Get off here. I need arrows. I need to sell something. I don't know what to do. Actually, do I even have anything that's valuable enough to sell? Wait a minute. I might have runes. I do. Oh boy. Whatever, let's just try. Just get them a little closer, and then I'll strike them down. We're gonna get through this in this episode for sure, I promise you. It's always that. That I... Damn it. Let's find out. Oh, it's... That is not 100%. Oh, that's physical, not... That makes sense. It'll work against the crystal things, mostly, but not... their magic spikes or whatever they're using. Okay. If I lose this one, we'll go back and buy arrows and come back, because I'm going to beat these assholes. I'm going to. It's not a matter of if. Great bolts, what are they, or great arrows, what are they for? Guess they don't work here. I don't really understand, because they're not shooting. Hmm. Yeah, he can't shoot those either. And he doesn't seem to be able to aim with this. At least not that I can tell how. Insane. That was a sweet spot because he couldn't hit me with his attack from that hand. Don't get cocky though, because he will end up hitting you there. I don't know how strong he is against my sword. Should I test that? Whoa! Well, that answers that. Homie has a magic mallet. That is ridiculous, dude. That's very cartoony and it was like Looney Tunes style. That is insane. You bitch. Alright, how many do we have? Oh, god damn it. Alright, at least I know now. Alright. See if we can get these ghouls this time. Wait, I think it was breaking the outer layer, and that's what caused them to go down. They start to crack. So it wasn't the halberd after all? Crystallians? I wonder, there has to be some sort of threshold. Alright, now let's take a look at not item crafting equipment. We're good. Excellent. I'm gonna unequip you because you're not useful. Unequip. 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 Okay, I need to be as light as possible for this. Okay. Feeling good about this run. Feeling good about this one. See, I think the problem is like, I'm never in the best spot to like, I took too much damage from them. I'm never in the best spot to toggle between enemies with these rats. It's driving me nuts. Let's try this again. Couldn't I just like rinse and repeat this and just like farm these rats? They only give me like what, like 10 runes or whatever. Damn it, what the hell? Why is he moving so slow? I think it's that attack every goddamn time. Oh, that's right, I have the golden runes. I cannot take that much damage. I need to find the best way to take these rats without getting hit. I have to conserve every little bit of health I have. I could hit him with arrows. Honestly, I could just like unsheath against these things. Ah, crap, no, I can't. There we go. Freaking rats. I think the other thing that's throwing me off is that sometimes they take two hits, sometimes they take three. That's the problem. Is like, I'm assuming I'm hitting them twice, and then they're dead, and then they are still alive, and then they hit me. That's my bad. Wait, what? Okay, whatever. I don't like the bow being in the right hand. Oh, these are normal arrows? Or is it because it's in the right? I don't understand that. Is that what does it? Yeah, okay. This guy, wherever he's at, he follows me, so I need to make sure. Oh god. God damn it. Exactly what I didn't want. Save that. The door is still open, huh? I can get through without this guy. Ah. Come on, fool. He's not going up and around. Thank you. This is the most boring fight I've ever had in my life. But I am stacking up the headshots. That's really cool. Damn. Oh no! God damn it, I didn't want my fucking bow out. Hit him now. Man, I was so... When I beat that one the first time with the halberd, I just don't know... Yeah, I gotta get him to come up here. Oh, shit. Spear and staff. Ah, jump this time. Damn. I don't know how to get the crits off. I must have just gotten lucky. Everything I'm trying now doesn't seem to want to work now. That did a little damage. God damn it. I defeated one, and now I can't even touch him. Fuck. This one on the left looks like it's slightly different colors. There has to be something else. I don't understand the strategy here. Like, I don't get what's going on. I'm sucking big time. Strategy. So what does it say? past his light attack staggers and start breaking real damage. That's freaking dumb. Thanks for being completely useless. Didn't give me anything useful. I knew going for the spear was the one because he's the aggressor, but that doesn't help me, like. See, that one didn't go down right away. Doesn't help me with what I gotta do to break him. The shield makes sense. That is the most obnoxious thing. I can't stand that. 45 out of 57? How is that a heavy load, dude? What is the weight on this? 8 pounds, 9, 6, 5. I hate that too. Oh, so it puts me at a heavy load. All this stuff does. Medium load, heavy load. So annoying. It's really the only thing I can do to beat that thing is to shield it and then try to break him. I beat him before. That's the thing that pisses me off so freaking much, dude. I hate that. Now I have to be... I have to be careful. I cannot just go shooting all wild because I want to get through this quickly. Shoot. That was lucky. I knew that was going to hit him in the head as soon as he walked around it. Come on. God, I hate the tracking on that. So these people look like they're actually made of stone. Or these are really stupid helmets. They might be helmets. I was gonna, oh, that did get him. god. Oh shit. Okay. He doesn't give me very much, considering. Alright. Let's try this again. No. Come on, getting stuck on these goddamn rocks when I'm just walking? Unbelievable. Go. Motherfucker, come on. The reach on that spear is insane. Just gotta keep playing it that way. Shoot him a little bit, back off, and then I'll go in and eventually do damage with the halberd. See, it's making a different noise, like it's starting to crack the crystal. Maybe it's just me, though. That knocked him. Okay. There it is. Damn it. No. Unbelievable. I cannot, for some reason, get in here until I am, like, near death. Okay, so it's barely any damage. It's whatever weapon, it doesn't matter. Run away. There we go. Okay, one down. Oh. Come on, click on him. Whoa, that's close. Oh God. Got to be shitting me. I'm out of arrows after all this. Shit. Stand outside that little spot. God, come on. That is horseshit. God damn it. All that, he just like shoved his spike through the wall. That's fuck. Unbelievable. Goddamn unbelievable. All that shit. All that shit. Okay, at least I know now. I have to hit the dude from a distance. Can't wait waste the arrows then. wonder how much damage that would do. See how it goes. Damn it. See, that thing didn't die from the first hit alone. Problem is, if I run through this, I won't be able to beat that thing that shoots that giant explosion. I have to beat these guys because then they follow me. I hate that so much. Screw it. Well, I bet I can jump down and assassinate that guy from behind without using any more arrows. Just come to the door. I'll finish you. Don't have time. Just run. Okay. Okay. Damn it. Arrows on a different slot. Try some crazy. careful the other one. Uh-oh. God damn it, come on, dude. Come on, just die. He gets stuck in those arrows animations and he can't freaking get out of the way. God damn it. Damn it. Doing all right. How many health? 3 and 1. Okay. Nice. All right. Your turn. It's like one of the Matrix ghosts. Like those guys that can go through walls and stuff. The white, pasty dudes with the dreads. There we go. all the beatings I took from you guys. It's over now.
Oh boy.
I probably made that way harder than it actually was. But what is this? Turn to entrance. But it took a minute to figure out the best way to go about it. Once I realized that it wasn't necessarily like a weapon thing, it was like just a damage to chip away their overshield, basically what they have, then yeah. Sorry they made that really hard. It wasn't supposed to be that difficult. Where the hell is this taking me? And I got my runes back too. This is taking me to some part in the tower. A reward area maybe? Academy of Rylakaria. Sorcery head. So I know where we are. But hidden path ahead. I don't know. It brought me here, so I'm wondering if this is just. Oh, it's a chest. I think, right? Yeah, these guys just died. Precious item ahead. Yeah, these guys all just jump. What did you do? Did you jump and kill yourself too? Man, that sword's cool. I don't have any good weapons. Yeah, he killed himself. Terra Magica. Time for Edge. But what is the hidden path they were talking about? Must have been a lie. I would think. But alright. Okay. Let's go. Can I get out of here now? Yeah, I'll go to the Table of Lost Grace. See if I can upgrade my weapon. Oh, I need a break. That was really something. Once I figured it out, I was pretty good at it at the very end. That final battle was pretty.
I took you for Nomad.
Pretty good. All right, let's see. Strength and armament. Nope, none of that. Creepus Black Geek crossbow. I don't even know if it's worth having this. Actually, speaking of items. Yeah, I think we're good. Alright, I think we should go and now do a little upgrading here with our levels. Level up. 11,000. Health boost. Strength to 20. Actually, wait, let's say no. This gives me left armament boost, but we're gonna do strength. Alright, cool. And then let's do rest. Pastime till morning. Alright. And that is a wrap on this episode of our Elden Ring playthrough. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, you can show your love by hitting the like button. Do not forget to subscribe. Any feedback for me, leave in the comment section. I'll get back to you as soon as possible. Also, don't forget to take a look at the description box. There are some links there that might be of interest to you, one of which is a link to the Arcanine Community Discord server. If you want to be part of that group, you can chat with me directly. Otherwise, just know I appreciate you and your time and hope to see you when we continue with more of our playthrough of Elden Ring. All right, guys, that's it for me. Take care, be well. See you next time.